not going to get treated if you ask me to. I therefore take you, Adam, to be my husband, to heaven to hold from this day forward. Well, we're getting on the wrong place, aren't we? I can't say 2 minutes. You could have done it. So, Adam, I give you this ring as a symbol of my love and friendship. With this ring, I marry you, and I'm honored to call you my husband. Now, while you still hold your hand, Adam, again, I'm going to get you to repeat after me. I, Adam, take you, Tessa, to be my wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer or poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish from this day forward, and for better to be found. I do so thank you, Adam, to be my husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better or worse, for richer or poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish from this day forward, for peace to us. There's one more thing that you need to do before you can call each other husband and wife. That's an extra take time to know each other.